So you jump on your console, and you go onto Grand Theft Auto 5 Online, and you go, I have no money. I am poor. Well, today is your lucky day, because I am going to be showing you guys a money method, which is 100% legit, the best that's working right now. You guys can make a lot of money from these methods I'm going to be showing and telling you guys today. If you guys haven't already and you enjoy content like this, please feel free to hit the subscribe button right now. Also, turn on post notifications and leave a like. If we reach 150 likes on today's video, I will go ahead and make a part 2, which is even better. This video is going to be in more depth than just telling you to do special cargo and all of those other bits and bobs. I'm going to be showing you guys the best way to benefit from these missions and jobs in GTA 5 Online. So of course, what you want to do is go ahead and buy 3 crates if you guys have special cargo. If you don't know this, you will need to buy a business. So in my personal opinion, I would recommend if you're starting out, buy the cheapest business and then work your way up from there. I'm going to make a video on what the best businesses are to buy in the game if it's your first time. So stick around here on the channel. Also, once you guys buy 3 crates and you source them and you deliver them, you can actually sell these for $72,000. Now, you're going to be wondering, why are these so much more expensive to sell now? Why am I going to be getting so much more money? Well, the thing is, they're 2x money in RP on selling crates right now. That's why I recommend it. In the background, while you're waiting for the time to actually go down and the cooldown period for selling and buying crates, if you have a vehicle warehouse, this is where I definitely recommend sourcing a vehicle. The best ones, of course, are a top range vehicle, but here I've got a standard range and I can still make a quick $37,500 in a short amount of time just throughout the cooldown period. It's very simple. You guys can do VIP work challenges and missions as well, but the reason why I recommend sourcing vehicles over doing VIP work is because the top range vehicle can actually make you $100,000 in close to 5 minutes. Now, once again, we're going to go and buy 3 crates. I'm going to work my way up till I've got at least 9 to 12 crates, and you can get a lot of money from this. I'm definitely saying that this is by far the most legit and ultimate way or guide of making money right now. Like I said, when you're waiting in the cooldown period after you've delivered the goods, you can go ahead, do a VIP work or source a vehicle. Here I'm doing Sightseer. It's very simple. You just need to crack a few codes, retrieve the package, deliver it, and you can make $21,000 in, I think this only took me near 5 minutes, or not even. It took me about 2 or 3 minutes to make $21,000. So this is it right here. I have 11 crates. I can now sell this for $319,000. So say, for example, you have the full 111 crates. That runs up to a rough amount of $3.2 million you can make. So I hope you guys did enjoy this. If it helped you, please leave a like, hit the subscribe button, and turn on post notifications. I'll see you guys back here again tomorrow for a brand new video. Peace.